This is amazing. As the saying goes, ask and you shall receive. Let's get into it and I'll give you an update of what's going on. But really quickly, thank you so much for joining me. If you're new here or if you haven't done so yet, make sure to hit the subscribe button right down below the video as I'm here for you each and every day to help out in any way that I possibly can. Because I get it, it's a tough time right now and everybody needs some additional support. So thank you so much, subscribe down below and let's get into this right away. All right, so yesterday evening I was out with a video asking you to tell me what you need during this time. Now of course, in that video I did say at the top of everybody's list is usually cash. I totally get it. Cash is always the best simply because it is the most versatile. Everybody can spend it on what is most important and what everybody needs during this time. But in that video, I did say, with the exception of cash, as we have kind of like a triangle shape, at the very top, like the apex of the triangle, is cash or money. But as we work our way lower down the pyramid, what is most important to you? As in, like, what do you need during this time? I gave a few examples in that video, things like maybe food or utility support, maybe rental assistance. Like, what do you need? I wasn't sure. So in that video yesterday evening, I said, I'm gonna go through and read all the comments and kind of pick out a bunch of different items that maybe are obviously appearing many, many times throughout the comment section. And I'm gonna kind of put everything in an order. I'm gonna make a list and kind of take notes of everything that keeps popping up on a regular basis and things that are popping up multiple times. So I wanted to come back first off and thank all of you for watching that video. Amazing, seriously. As of this recording right now, there's about 30,000 views on that video, actually a little bit less than that. But here's the amazing part. Almost 6,000 comments. That's a ton of comments, seriously. For a little bit under 30,000 views to have 6,000 comments, that is like massive participation right there. So that's really, really cool. So thank you so much to all of you for watching and of course, leaving your comments down below. However, to be totally honest with you, I've been reading through the comments all day and last night I was reading them and I'm into the comments probably about 2,000, maybe 2,500 comments so far. I have a lot of work ahead of me, right? There's a lot to go here, but here are some trends that I am seeing so far. And actually, to be honest with you, I'm kind of surprised by some of the things that I've seen come up multiple times. So anyway, let's go through this. So what I found is that a lot of people are saying food and groceries. I've seen that one come up a number of different times. That was something that came up. I kind of expected food and groceries, but it did come up quite a bit. Something else that I did see pop up a number of times, and this honestly was a big surprise to me. It was kind of an equal split between cleaning products and like hygiene products, like razors and shampoos and soaps and stuff like that. I was really surprised by that. Honestly, I didn't even think that that would be something that would come up. Honestly, I'm just being honest with you. I didn't even think that that stuff would come up, but a lot of people wrote that down below and I thought that's actually a really good point. You know what? That stuff is never fun to buy. Let's be real. It's not fun going out and buying a bunch of soap, right? I mean, that's not fun. It's way more fun to buy food and things that like make you happy when you eat it, right? But it's not fun to buy like a bar of soap or like a container of shampoo or something, right? That stuff's not fun. But I was surprised to see how many people wrote like, just give me some like, you know, hygiene products, you know, razors, stuff like this, shave cream, you know, like I said, soaps, shampoos, stuff like that. And then also cleaning products. I thought that was super interesting. A lot of people said like bleach and those disinfectant wipes, Clorox wipes, whatever they're called, stuff like that. Yeah, I thought that was really interesting as well. So that was something else that came up a number of times. I also did see equally a lot of times is gas, like gas for your car or like vouchers for gas. Like you can go to the gas station and get some gas, stuff like this. So things related to vehicles. I also did see a number of times like vehicle repairs. There seems like there's a lot of people who are reaching out saying, hey, you know, my car needs this, my vehicle needs that. I need an oil change. I need, you know, different things going on with my vehicle. I need, you know, / vehicle repairs. So I saw that a number of times as well. Next I saw on the list, and again, I was a little bit surprised by this, but this was like home improvements. And this was all across the board. I saw things from like, I live in a mobile home and my floors are all, you know, ripped up or whatever, and I need new flooring. I've seen other comments coming out saying my roof is leaking. I need some home repairs to fix up my house. A whole variety of different things with under this whole like home repair category that I've kind of sectioned out. So that was something that also popped up and that was very interesting to me. Another one that came up quite a few times as well was utility assistance, right? Utility assistance. That's a really good one. I mean, very practical. I mean, everybody needs some utility assistance right now. In fact, the video that I just released a couple hours ago laid out for you some utility assistance. So boom, maybe there you go, right? So far. But again, we'll have to continue watching that from my last video there. We'll need to continue watching that to see if that actually does get funded. And if so, I'm gonna say, hey, you've gotta get on that right away, because as we know, usually they dump a little bit of money into that thing, and as soon as it's gone, it's kinda gone, or it's spoken for, in other words, right? So that's kinda good stuff right there. But hopefully they will do that, considering the surge in energy prices that we're seeing right now and going into the next few months here, the colder season. Yeah. So that's something that's really interesting as well. But anyway, that was something I saw come up quite a few times, was utilities as well. And then I did see quite a few comments of just other here and there things, like I need, you know, jackets for my grandkids, or I need clothing. I saw that come up a few times. Just a lot of other, you know, things. But I would say the bulk of it was what I just mentioned right there. So this gives me a lot to work with right here. So again, I wanted to come back and give you an update, as I said that I would do yesterday evening. This is amazing. Seriously, I have a lot of comments to go through still. Like I said, I'm probably about 2,000, maybe 2,500 comments in so far. Honestly, I don't even think I'm 2,500 in. I'm probably about more like 2,200 to 2,300 comments in. And they're coming in fast, seriously. The comments continue to come in fast. Every time I look, it's like, oh wow, there's like 400 more comments. So they're coming in really quick right now. So I'm gonna continue to read through all these comments. Oh, one quick side note, by the way, I noticed as I was going through all these comments, the scammer is in there, the guy who steals my name and my picture and giving you this number to call. Do not call that guy, okay? It's a scam, it is not me. By the way, I saw that guy in there multiple times and I have been deleting him. But I've seen them like a lot of times, hundreds of times already. So anyway, if you see that and you see my name and my picture and the, you know, the people, somebody trying to give you a phone number, do not respond to that, please. It is not me, okay? Anyway, I wanted to let you know, but I think a lot of you at this point already know about these people. So anyway, I wanted to come back. Thank you once again for your support on this. I'm gonna get back to it. I'm working on something behind the scenes right now. I'm really excited about it, but this gives me a ton more to work with, considering I have a pretty good idea of what a lot of people want. Again, I have a lot more comments to go through, and of course, I'm going to do as much as I possibly can, provided my plan works. I think I'm onto something here, and I'm really excited about it. I'm really excited for this to start kind of working. Anyway, I'm not going to give you too many details. Otherwise, I might, you know, blow it and then kind of mess up the whole plan. Anyway, it's not going to mess up the whole plan, but I kind of want to get this thing rolling first before I, you know, kind of get out there and say too much. So anyway, I wanted to come back and give you an update as far as everything I'm seeing down in the comment section. I've really enjoyed your comments, so thank you for leaving them as well as watching that video. I really do appreciate it. If you have not seen the video yet and you don't know what I'm talking about, it was from yesterday evening. It was something like, the title something like, Tell me and you'll get it, maybe something like that. I don't know. It's just from yesterday evening. It starts out with tell me. Check out that video. I'm not sure exactly what the title is, but watch that video. Leave your comments on that. Basically, all I'm asking for is just tell me what you need right now. So it's just going to give me a variety of different ideas to work with. I've got a lot going on right now. I'm super excited about this. And as I've said so many times now, I'm very much committed to doing whatever I possibly can to helping you out during this time. Of course, can I help every single person? I mean, I would love to. I mean, is it realistic? Probably, but I gotta figure out a way to do that. And that's exactly what I'm working on right now. So I'm doing what I can, seriously. I'm always working on things. I'm always thinking of ideas, and this is my latest one. And I think we actually could be onto something really cool here. So again, thank you once again. I wanted to come back and give you an update to let you know where we currently sit with this thing, what's going on with it, and what I've been seeing down in the comments section. I'm gonna get back to it because my work is certainly cut out for me right now. I've got about 3,500 or so comments to read through still. So yeah, as you can see, I have a lot of work to do, but I'm gonna go through those. And I haven't really been responding to anybody. I've responded to a couple people here and there, but for the most part, I'm just reading the comments, simply because if I had to respond to everybody, I mean, honestly, it'd take me a year. You know what I mean? It would take me a very, very long time. So I do appreciate it. I'm reading them. I'm trying to put hearts on them as much as possible to let you know that I've read it. But, you know, just kind of stick with me, you know? So anyway, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Subscribe down below if you haven't done so yet, as I am your one and only daily advocate. I'm back every day, and I'm very much committed and dedicated to this community as a whole and helping you out in any possible way that I can during this time. So thank you so much. I really do appreciate you. Enjoy your day. I'll catch you again later with more updates. I will bring those to you as I get more information here, but this is getting to be good stuff. All right, enjoy your day. I'll catch you again later. Thank you so much for watching this. And go back and check out that other video from yesterday if you haven't seen it quite yet. All right.